human body is made of many yucky bugs, and it's important to keep germs away from all of them. Germs are everywhere, on the inside of windows, on pencils, on apples, in the U.S. mail, between your babies, and especially on dirty, filthy cowboys. Bicycles are another breeding ground for germs. Never ever touch a bicycle with your bare hand. And dogs are full of germs too, so never let a dog eat your hair. Germs can enter the body in a number of ways. Whenever you get a railroad spike impaled through your head, germs have easy access to your brain. Even a tiny cut or scrape can be deadly. As soon as you're injured, immediately cover the open wound with crazy glue to keep the germs from getting in. How else can we